Well, hi everybody. Thank you so much for coming along. A very exciting night for Calico Lime. They've been busy practicing up and getting a few songs into the repertoire. And yeah, the first time we heard them and they sounded so wonderful together, so it's been really nice to encourage them to get together and sing more songs than you would normally, is that right?
Yeah?
Learn a few more songs? So, yeah. I'm thinking of Crosby, Stills and Nash. That's who I'd kind of think of. But this is the Calico Lime, yeah. And this is Knox, who we know very well. Harry, we don't know so well, but no, getting to know him, and Chris. So a big welcome to the Calico Lime.
Well, it's our pleasure to be here and to sing to you tonight. And Crosby, Stills and Nash, yeah. Nice thought. Okay.
You're all set?
All set. Take it away.
I got a heavy-handed gal. I got a heavy-handed gal. I got a heavy-handed gal. She ain't feeling well and she's better only time to tell. I'm walking down the line. I'm walking down the line. I'm walking down the line. My feet are feeling fine. To tell about the trouble of mine. I see the morning light. I see the morning light. Well, it's not because I'm an early riser. I just didn't get to sleep. Walking down the line, I'm walking down the line, I'm a walking down the line, my feet are feeling fine, to tell about my trouble of mine. My money comes and goes. My money comes and goes. My money comes and goes. And goes and goes through the holes in the pockets of my clothes. I'm walking down the line. I'm walking down the line. I'm walking down the line. My feet are feeling fine. To tell about my trouble of mine. I got my walking shoes. I got my walking shoes. Got my walking shoes. I ain't gonna lose. I think I got the walking shoes. I'm walking down the line. I'm walking down the line. I'm walking down the line. My feet are feeling fine. To tell about my trouble of mine. Down the line, I'm walking down the line, I'm walking down the line, to tell about my trouble of mine. I'm walking down the line, I'm walking down the line, I'm walking down the line, the feet will be a fine, to tell about my trouble. Here's one some of you will know, I'm sure. great prolific songwriter and singer Tom Paxton. Join in the chorus if you feel like it. Thrills in my lifetime, and one of my biggest was in 1971, and I watched a long-haired folk singer come out onto the stage at the Lincoln Folk Festival and perform. His name was James Taylor. He's 19 years old, and ever since that time I think one of my favorite songs has been Carolina in My Mind. Thank you. to Carolina in my mind. Karen, she's the silver sun, you best walk away and watch it shine. Won't you watch the morning come? Silver tear appearing, I'm crying. Hey, I'm come to Carolina in my mind. There ain't no doubt in no one's mind that love's the finest thing around. Whisper something soft and kind. Hey, babe, the sky's on fire and dying. Thank you. Mentioned Tom Paxton before. Well, in the same era, really, is another prolific songwriter and singer, wonderful, who really knew and really captured the streets of London. And it'd be nice to hear you sing along with this one.
Something that will make you change.
Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something that'll make you change your mind. Thanks for joining us. Capo policeman over here, especially higher. Unless they're all green, we can't play.
Yeah, we've been caught. We've
tried playing in different settings. Doesn't sort of work that well.
Yes,
we've appointed Harry Capo leader.
Yeah, Capo police. The constabulary.
Hello, thanks Cheryl.
Okay, straight in. Yep. Right. Ready?
No use crying.
Yep. Okay, ready to go.
No use crying, talking to a stranger, naming the sorrow that you've seen. James Taylor before, see if you recognise this one. I'm pretty sure you will. There is a young cowboy he lives on the range. His horse and his cattle are his own companion. He works in the saddle and he sleeps in the canyon. Waiting for some pastures to change. And as the moon rises, he sits by his fire, thinking about a woman and glasses of beer, and closing his eyes as the doggies retire. He sings out a song which he sung, but it's clear as if maybe someone would hear. Good night, you moonlight lady, rocked by sweet baby James. Deep greens and blues are the colors I choose. Won't you let me go down in my dreams and rock by sweet baby James?
Next song takes us back to the mid-1930s, and there was this severe drought in the middle states in the US, states like Tennessee and Texas, and a lot of the landowners at the time were forced off their land due to the not only the drought but the strong winds that came and just lifted multi-million tons of topsoil off their land, and the place became known as the Dust Bowl, and you know, tens of thousands of people had to leave their homes and sell what they had, and some of them went over to the East Coast, like New York, but most of them headed for, you know, the land of milk and honey, which was California. But what they didn't realise at the time that in California, in order to exist, you needed lots of money, but also work. But it coincided with the Great Depression, and as we all know, work was very hard to come by, and so there was a real dilemma there. And Woody Guthrie, the writer of the song, picks up on it. And the nice thing about Woody is this, his attempt to try and stem the flow and say, hey, look, it's not everything that you think it is. You know, you might be better just to stay right where you are. So here's the song's called Do Re Mi.
Keep meandering me. Have you got an epilogue on that one?
Did you have to go out in the car and get that?
Just got to tune me old log of wood.
So I guess they were talking about climate change way back then, 1930s.
Well, it's happening again now.
Oh,
it's
coincidentally. It is too.
It's never happened since last time it happened.
Chris has been practicing putting on his dobro. He normally puts it on as soon as he gets out of bed for practice. He is getting faster.
Yes, it's cool. Here we go. Oh, it's tension, eh? I mean, the expectation will be just riveting. Yeah.
It'll be worth the wait.
All eyes are on you, mate.
So I'll kick a couple of bum notes off.
To beautiful Texas. Oh,
see. Don't swap your old cow for a car. You're better off right where you are. You better take this little tip from me. Cause I look through the want ads every day, and the headlines in the papers always say, hey, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, boy, if you ain't got the do-re-mi, then you better go back to beautiful Texas, Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee.
Featured Harry on the harmonica and Chris on the dobro, and I told you it'd be worth it. Right, well, we've come up to our last one. And, it is the last one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got that right. Harry, you can tell them about this one if you like. Look at it,
Andrew. He's lost his pick. It's in the harmonica, Harry.
Graciously handing over the introduction to me. Thanks, Harry. That's because I gave him a pick-up. Now, this song that we're going to sing, we actually sang it at the Auckland Bluegrass Club a number of years ago, and it was building up to Harry doing a harmonica break. Chris didn't play the dobro then. And I actually said to the audience, wait, you know, watch for Harry on the harmonica. But he put the pick, his flat pick, in his mouth and forgot that it was there. So when the instrumental time came, it was very hard for him because he, you know, trying to play a harmonica is hard enough, but if you put a pick in your mouth, it's doubly hard. But he coped very well, but it's not going to happen this time because he ain't got the pick in his mouth. Anyway, White Line. This song, for me, always builds up, suggests a picture of the days on the road, really, and the good old days of hitchhiking in Europe, other places, and these guys have done similar things, and it's called White Line. Who wrote this one, Chris?
Oh, that Canadian guy. Very obscure.
Not called Nightfall?
Yeah. No.
Doesn't matter.
No, it was
something. But anyway, we really love this song and hope you enjoy it as well. Thanks for being a great audience. You really supported us so well.
If not.
Summer's warm rain should have been coming. it seems to me I'm coming home again. Tired and hungry once again, sleep keeps coming down on top of me. Wish to the Lord I had an old coat and a pile so I could see. Standing by a midnight highway, excuse me, sir, you're going my way. On and on the endless white line goes. You know it could have been me you're listening to on your radio. Could have been warm inside someplace, instead of standing here in the snow. Sunny days a while are grateful, golden sunshine shining down on top of me. Heading on south to the Teton Mountain, for it seems to me I'm coming home again. Standing by a midnight highway, you're going my way. On and on the endless white line goes. You know it could have been me you're listening to on your radio. Could have been warm inside someplace, instead of standing here in the snow. Standing by a midnight highway, excuse me, sir, you're going my way. On and on the endless white line goes. You know it could have been me you're listening to on your radio. Could have been warm inside someplace, instead of standing here in the snow.
It was just gorgeous, gorgeous harmonies, or a really well put together set. So thank you so much,
thank
and I'm sure we all want some more, don't we?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Oh well, thank you very much.
Yeah.
Appreciate that. Okay. We'll do the only other song we know.
It's an indie.
it's a big question what love is. And, you know, we can give it many definitions, can't we? But this song is called Love is a Rose. So there's one way of putting it. It is a rose. Just got to watch out for the thorns. But there's usually a nice scent, isn't there? A beautiful flower, the rose. Love them.
Neil Young. Not us. Well, this is actually the Linda Ronstadt version, but we won't try that one. Good.
Love is a rose.